I have no clue why the mop bucket's in there.
I'm gonna use it for a while.